Innovation and future-oriented technologies are essential to meet climate and greenhouse gas emissions targets. The aviation industry plays an important role in this, as the industry accounts for 2.8% of total CO2 emissions worldwide.
Sustainable aviation fuels are a key technology for the decarbonization of the aviation industry. They are available already today and reduce emissions by matching conventional jet fuels in their product quality and performance. SAF can be produced using a wide range of different technologies and feedstocks and have the potential to reduce the CO2 emissions by more than 80% compared to conventional jet fuels.
Welcome in the refinery Schwechat. This is where the magic happens. Once the used cooking oil has been collected, it ends up here in our refinery and is stored in this tank over here, ready to be processed. The used cooking oil is then mixed with the fossil feed in a production unit where it's hydrotreated together with the fossil feed. So next time you are frying your schnitzel, your tofu, please remember, your oil might be used as biofeed in our refinery. The sustainable air fuels leave the refinery together with the fossil jet and is delivered through a pipeline to the Vienna International Airport.
Starting in 2021, OMV and Austrian Airlines agreed on the production and fueling of 1,500 metric tons of SAF in the first place in 2022, with willingness on both sides to extend the cooperation in the future. The use of 1,500 metric tons of SAF by Austrian Airlines will save around 3,750 metric tons of CO2. This compares to the CO2 emissions of 333 Vienna-London flights with an Airbus A320.
We are proud that at Austrian Airlines, we are the first pilots flying with sustainable aviation fuel produced in Austria.
The SAF used at Austrian Airlines is produced in the OMV refinery next to the Vienna airport.
Together with OMV, we are uplifting the kerosene of the future, which is not only sustainable, but also regional.
We are at the beginning of a long journey, but the simple fact is we have a revolutionary new fuel that is already starting to make flying more sustainable.
We can now connect Austria and the world in a sustainable way.